Thank you. Bye. Mr. Know-it-all. I will not compromise. I will not be told what to do. I shall not step aside.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Here they come. Ain't no lasers on my balls. If anybody sees the fellow or fellita that has the laser, ask them to kindly put it away. And if they won't kindly put it away, then take it from them and shove it promptly up their ass. Of Larry Lerlalonde, French Canadian. Just reach over and turn off that little button that says flash, because it'll be a far superior photo, and you won't irritate us. So there you go. We'll be right back.
She wasn't impressed at all. She whispered in my ear. She said, "Do you want to get lucky, little boy?" Well, I smiled.
As I stand here in the shower, singing opera and such, pondering the possibility that I pull the boat to launch, there's a scent that fills the air. Is it what is for you to touch? And it makes me think of you.
Thank you.
me. Say, do you want to lay down by my side? Do you want to lay down with me? Sir!
I don't know what to do with it. If I was more like Shakespeare, I'd probably tame a shrew with it. But since I'm not, and I guess then I'm through with it, take this brand to blaze your whole fucking crew with it.
Yeah.
to the blue room would help him do the trick. His foreman patted him on the back whenever he would come around, cause these damn blue-collar tweakers, they're beloved in this town. Hey, yo. We'll be right back. shot him in the boat. He measured 6 foot long. I was so dang impressed. I had to write me a song for Richard. We'll be right back.
His name is Harold.
Thank you.
walked away. Last scene of Harold.
Shit.